we were struggling with that when it first came out. And I remember giving this little speech. And I turned to Jim and I turned to the band and I said, okay, this is it, guys. I'm telling you right now what's going to happen. I'm a train. And you can either choose to be a car behind me or you can unhook yourself right now because I'm going. And that was the image I have. And you know what? That's the image that in my mind is exactly what happened. I stoked this train so full of wooden coal that it burned so hot. And we succeeded, but it killed me. I mean, it did me in.
During the touring, he worked to the point of collapse literally every night. It was so hard to make this record work, so the touring was incessant. I mean, the kind of performance he gives, he really can't give every night. It was sometimes like 6 shows a week. And he really is like an opera singer. He should be doing 2 a week. I mean, it was so extreme. He was so drained, so it really took a huge toll on him, vocally and physically. There's a market out there for 10-minute Wagnerian explosive anthems sung by a 350-pound guy with a huge voice. And we got that market cornered.